The Robeson County Sheriff's Office investigating what it calls a homicide. We're told that deputies were called this morning to the 2900 block of Old Whiteville Road that's just southeast of Lumberton. That's all we have right now on this story, but when we get more, you'll get it on air and also online.